Hello, everyone. As you can tell, this is not Minecraft. In an effort to try something different, I had decided to go on to Steam and see what they had in their free section. And I came across this wonderful looking game and thought I might try out a horror game. And I don't think this is a game that I've seen before, at least not by any of the horror game Let's Players that I watch, that those two people being Markiplier and Jacksepticeye. But this game is called Don't Be Afraid, The First Toy. The First Toy. Okay, and this also caught my eye because my son has really been into Toy Story lately. And so I figured this would be a good game maybe to ruin toys forever. I really hope I really hope the sound isn't too loud. Volume, it's like all the way up. So just in case, so that you guys can hear me and hopefully still be able to, you know, hear this. What's this? I'll leave that as is. And I don't know what the heck this crap is, so let's just return. Alright. Let's do this. New game. Am I playing? Am I in a box? Can I move?
What is this?
What?
Is this really for me?
What? Am I the toy?
Jamie the Guitar Boy.
What?
Oh, Theodore! Beautiful work. Thank you.
Let's go. I don't like
you. How beautiful you are.
Are you?
Oh, excuse me. Where are my manners? My name is Mr. Franklin. I can't wait to start playing with you.
What? I don't like you.
Your body is so smooth.
No.
Beautiful little fingers. It seems you are 11, 12 years old.
No.
Why are you so quiet?
Because you're creepy and I don't like your face.
I see. A model without voice functions. Relax. You will speak again.
Okay.
You will speak like you've never spoken before.
Wouldn't I need to learn how to speak again if I'm... What?
Sit
what?
Here and wait for me.
I don't want to do that. I want to leave.
Oh, and don't be afraid.
Oh yeah, I'm totally not afraid because you said that. Okay. Oh, okay. Can I get out of here? What are the controls? What do I do? Tutorial. Use the left mouse to interact with objects. E to continue. Okay, here's an object, and I can't interact with it. Oh, okay. Okay, I gotta get myself out of here. Okay, ASW sad, and left shift to run. I gotta run! Oh, I'm gonna die. New task, J, I have to get out of this room. Wait, what does J do? Oh, okay, it just tells you what your task is. Can I look around first? My bunny, why is this here? Okay, so I am 11 or 12. Oh my gosh, my child has been kidnapped by a pedophile. Oh goodness. Locked. Okay. Paper. Franklin, let me introduce you to your new toy. I hope you will like it. His name is Jamie. Or, I'm a boy. The guitar boy. As for other children, you have to stay patient. You have no idea how parents have been guarding their scamps lately. Oh my gosh, I am just a kidnapped child. I have to wait for the right moment. Sometimes this David boy takes a shortcut on his way home through the tunnels. Maybe that's the proper place for action, but to be honest, I'm not sure about this kid. Perhaps we should leave him alone. Yeah, you should have left me alone. Can you open this? No? Key! Okay. Okay, use I to see your inventory. Man, I don't have the dexterity in my fingers for this. Okay. Sneaks! Well, that was the first thing that got me. Sneaks. That's the first jump scare word. Okay. No. What? I hate it. I hate it so much. I hate everything about this. Why am I doing this? There's a camera. Am I being watched? I don't like it. 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 What's under there? A head? Oh goodness gracious. Stupid lamp. Dark room. I can't see anything. Okay, can I pick that up? A screwdriver. Can I also pick up the hammers and crap? No, I guess I can't. Okay. Locked. Of course it's locked. Oh, can I use the screwdriver? Wait, let's see. Items. Wait, tools. Screwdriver. I can't use it to. I can use it to remove things. Okay. Bunny. Okay. I like my bunny to feel safe. Okay, return. Alright, so I guess I need to find the key. Can I drop this? I can't see anything in here. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I like none of it. None of it. I'm looking around to see things that I can interact with. See if I can, you know, find a key or something. I thought maybe I could jimmy the lock with the screwdriver, but apparently not. It's gotta be somewhere in this horrible room. That thing looks like something I should be able to interact with. No, I can't open these doors. What? Oh darn it, I thought that thing on the ground was a key. Okay, am I an idiot? Am I missing something here? Maybe I just gotta go into the room that I hate with the sound. I hate all the rooms. I look directly into the camera and they're probably gonna get me. Wait, are you holding a key? Are you a fish holding a fish? Are you like the fish god of Nineveh? What are you? Okay, I'm out of here. I'll go look somewhere else. Did I look in this thing? Do these have drawers? I can't really see them. Did I miss anything in here? Wait, what can I use the screwdriver for again? Tools. Screwdriver. I can use it to remove things. Okay, but even if I could do that, it's going to show the hand that I can interact with it before I'm able to do anything with it. Ah, too dark and scary! Locked. Okay, then let me use the tool. Screwdriver. What can I remove? Whoa, you guys weren't there before. Hi. Oh, I hate it. I hate it so much. Do one of you guys got a key? I'm looking for a key. Do you have a key? Anybody? Do you have a key? What? Okay, there's a thing over there now. Key? Without light, you can't see anything. Your candle may go out sometimes, so be careful. Check if there are some candles around you to pick up. You can only carry one candle at a time. Okay.
Where did I put my axe?
Why do you need an axe? I thought you were just cute. I thought it was just a toy. Key. This is a key. Do you have a key? Can I interact with that? Can I get some water? Oh, maybe I can go into the room that has that's dark now. Where's the dark, stupid room that I hate? Hi, what's up? Okay, thanks. I'll take another candle. Do I try and go in there again? What else is it? What am I supposed to do with that? I guess I can't do that. I just got scared for the same thing twice. What the heck am I supposed to do? Where's the stupid key? Okay, so let's try something else, because I tried that twice and it didn't work. Is that a button? I guess not, I can't touch it. I don't like it at all. Okay, so, I mean, where can I go? This is back to the room I was in before, wasn't it? Yeah, that's back to my stupid guitar thing. What's this way? Another door. Look at that. Door I can't use! Useless. Well, maybe I can't use it because, well, I have two hands. Why wouldn't I be able to open this door? Probably because it's the exit. Is there anything that looks like that I could mess with? Is there blood on that rock? There's gotta be something around here. Are you sure I can't grab these? Maybe there's something in this room. I mean, I made a couple things happen. You guys got anything? What is this? It is too dark and scary. But if I don't have the candle for that, what do I have the candle for? Wait, did you move? Did you move? I know I keep coming back to this stupid thing. I feel like I should be able to interact with this thing. What am I missing here? There's gotta be something plainly obvious that I'm just not seeing. Or it did say it was a demo, maybe it's just not done. Let's go try and open that door again, even though it's obviously locked, because doing that and then turning around seemed to do something. Do you guys move every time I do that? I guess not. Can I set these on fire and just burn the whole place down? What else can I do? Where can I go other than in here? But it always blows out my candle. Can I set you on fire? Can I set you on fire? Can I set you on fire? What about you? Can I set you on fire? No, I can't set any of you guys on fire. Chair? Okay. Get out of my way, dude. Move! I'm literally looking at, like, for anything that I can, like, interact with or pick up or something. So, I am able to open doors, even with the candle, so I guess this is just a way that I just can't go. What do I need the screwdriver for? What was that? Hey, what's this? Did I look at this? I think I already looked at that note. Yeah, that's the note talking about the... Why can't I do anything else? This is the room I was in before. This was my first room. Anything in the couch cushions? No. Oh my gosh, how many freaking times? I just get better. I didn't want to even try to go into that room. Well, if I can't figure out what to do next, I don't want this to get a little too stale. Oh, man. I mean, even if it's just a demo, it has to have some sort of ending. Right. Let's see. Inventory. Tools. Screwdriver. I can use it to remove things. Remove what? Maybe there's a screw somewhere around here. Those seem like they're screwed in. Maybe I need this fish. Can I have your fish? Wait, why is there a step stool here? I feel like this fish is important. Can I use the screwdriver here? Other. I guess not. Well, this is dumb. There must be the door to the exit is probably locked. I have to find the key. You think? That's what I'm looking for. But all I have is a useless screwdriver, a candle, a guy that keeps blowing out my candle, and like, there's nothing else that I could do. I guess I'll check the paintings. Oh, darn it, stupid thing on the ground that looks kind of like a key. Screwdriver, let's check out these pipes. Anything I can. Dude, I'm glad this guy lost his axe and he can't find it, because I don't know. Did you just move? Are you moving slightly? Whatever. Maybe it's just a shadow. Or maybe I'm in a horror game and the freaking mannequin is moving. I don't know. This thing? Do I need this box? You're the only box here like that. No, I will not make a Markiplier reference in my game. That doesn't count. I'm about to give up. I'll look around for a little bit longer, but if I can't find anything else, the spookiness is diminished. Are one of you guys holding a key? I feel like I would have noticed. Okay. Well, I have absolutely no idea where this key is or what it wants me to do. I had a lot of fun until I got stuck and. There were definitely some good spooky spooks, but I'm not that hard to scare. So, I don't know if that means this is a good game or I'm just easy to scare. I'm gonna call it that. It's a good game. It's just what's that? What is that? I guess nothing. Anyway, so I'm gonna call it on this. Maybe I'll return if you guys spotted where the key is and I'm just an idiot and I don't see it anywhere. Let me know in the comments. But I'm gonna go ahead and call it a game on this. And if you liked this and thought it was funny hearing me speak gibberish, then hey, did I check out this water heater? Nothing. Not letting me interact with it. But, so like I said, if you guys like this video and want me to do more like this, I can definitely try. Right now, my budget is finding free things on Steam. So, well, unless it's like super cheap, but, and it's Steam, so they probably are. Especially if it's like an indie horror game. But, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. That's it. Bye.